something up, and I've got to drag somebody's name in it. So, Jason, I apologise now. Yes, I still speak to Jason because I've had this out with this guy now. Tuesday night, I said how I felt 100%. I said, why string me along? Why hurt me? Why do this? Why? And he answered, okay, I have my answers. It is closed. I do not want, he does not want, we do not want a relationship. He is an awesome guy, okay? We have a lot in common. He is like Mel, but male. Or I'm like Jace, but female. Whatever, okay? And that means we can build a friendship. And that is what I want. Because there was no pressure for either of us on Tuesday night. And that is why I talked to him. And that is why I'll happily go for a drink with him. And that is why, against everybody's better judgment of, oh, Mel, you're being a fucking idiot. Or, you know, whatever. If I want to go out drinking with somebody, I'll go out. If I want to go for a meal with somebody, I'll go out. And I feel safe with this man. Which is bizarre because this man is 2 years younger than me, okay? Nearly 3 years younger than me. But we won't go into me being an old bitch. I feel safe when I'm with him. I feel like it doesn't matter about anything else. Apart from I feel safe, I feel secure. We go places where he knows I'm alright. And that's it. You know, and I want to build a friendship with him. I want to talk to him about uni. I want to talk to him about when he goes to archery. I want to talk to him about snakes. I want to talk to him about the DS. Because that's what I want to talk about. Okay? And I know that you say, oh, but you still got this thing for him. No! No. Up until Tuesday night, possibly a little wee bit, a little bit like this, okay? I was pissed at him and I wanted him to know that when he said what he said, I was fucking pissed at him, right? But no, okay? I will prove to everyone, including Jason, that next time I'm out with him, whether we go to a meal or whether we go to a pub or whatever, that I am an awesome balls lady who is completely past that. We high-fived each other, okay? Why am I doing a high-five off camera? We high-fived each other, okay? That's something you do with your mate. I cuddled him, but not intimately. He is my friend! Do you get it? I will go out with Jason because I want to, because Jace wants to, because we want to, because I think he actually thinks I'm quite a nice girl. Do you know what I mean? So, bollocks to you. All of you. Alright? If I want to do something, I'll do it. You should know by now, if you know me, that if I want to do something, I will do it. If I want to go somewhere, I will go. And if you don't like it, you can suck my fucking dick. Sorry. We're done.